mustn't be needing that many. Just finish destroying your house. That should give me enough to finish.
Two energy crystals.
My deck.
Right, and one of them is going to be made into a Lapatron. Yeah, I sort of didn't want to tell you that I was going to make a Vajra and keep it as a surprise when I got it and like, hey, look what I've got, because you've done that quite a bit. But I sort of couldn't keep it in me.
Couldn't keep it in me. That's what she said.
Yeah. Rubber.
Breaking my house.
You are breaking my house. Yeah, I haven't done any singing today, so I needed to get that in. Singing is always good.
No, it isn't.
It is. Oh my god, Thomas. Oh my god, it's got a troll face hat.
Amazing.
I wonder if I have that now. Can't remember what button it is to get the hats up.
Is it H?
No. Can't remember what it is. I like my Skyrim hats anyway.
I have a Pikachu hat, but you can't see it.
No, you can't see mine either. It's pretty weird.
Hmm.
Right, what was doing? My minion stone is down. Oh, that was lucky. I almost ran over into my alarm again, but because of lag, I didn't.
I'm sort of hoping that I'd only need one block. No, I have too many. Right.
Just make the rest of this clay.
Can you spam any mobs? Ah. That's where they are.
Hello. Hello there.
Oh, there's a pissed off ender tot in there.
Yeah, they're generally pretty angry. The children are angrier than their dads for some reason.
Hmm.
Or mothers.
That's a butterfly here.
What makes endermen men? Otherwise there'd be ender women, wouldn't there? And I was surprised to find that they've actually implemented mini Hitlers into proper Minecraft now. Vanilla.
Would you please stop calling them that?
That's my name for them. I have to call them that.
It's like one.
It's what they're called.
No, it isn't. They're small zombies.
Baby zombies. They're baby zombies or something like that. Or mini zombies. Or zombie child.
Yeah, zombie child, there you go.
Zombie child. Zombie
but
child
not
is
fucking mini Hitler.
Zombie child is always the child that's got no friends at school. It's always called the zombie child. You know, there's always a child that looks like a zombie at school. When you're young.
What the fuck are you talking about?
People will know what I mean. When you're young and there's always someone who's like really ugly that you call the zombie child. That everyone calls the zombie child and take the mick out of. You were never mean to anyone at school?
Yeah, I was, but I didn't call them a zombie.
Oh, I'm gonna need a load of sand. That's what I wanted to go
back in that day. We use real insults and call people bitches.
When you were five?
Yeah. Teacher didn't see it coming.
I can imagine that.
Dumb stop. Bitch.
What else did I want to... That's it, Robert.
Jack, have you done your homework? No, no one can tell me what to do, bitch.
Yep. Yeah, I can see why your teachers wouldn't have liked you very much at all. Ah, wow. I heard the delay again on my voice there. Whenever I make a loud sound, I can hear it back a couple of seconds later.
Don't.
What, shout? I wasn't going to, but...
Yeah, I was expecting you to just randomly shout.
Yeah, I was expecting myself to as well, but for some reason I didn't...
Sanity, perhaps?
Swimming to the desert. We're lucky to have a desert just behind us. Because it means that we can get sand easily. I'm actually bordering quite a few biomes. Like, there's a jungle just over there that I can see. And... Hmm.